Yes, Stormtrooper and an Imperial Officer blokey. It's the queue for the Star Wars doing Honiton. We can't be bothered with queues, we're waiting in the car.
So unfortunately we have to wait quite a time, and then it'll be another 3 years after that with episode 3. But you will see a much younger Boba Fett. And unfortunately, unless I can find a plastic surgeon here, it won't be me, to sort of try and build up the face. Well, Paul, you could do it. Well, Femi could play Boba Fett, because they do say that Boba Fett is a woman. So I might have to start putting my hands on my hips. Well, I'm doing that already. Anyway. But thanks for the question, but it is quite a way now. It's May 2002. Next question.
Next question is coming from this young man here.
By the way, Michael, that's a lovely tie. Are you wearing that for a bet? Or is it...
Listen, mate. Some of us have to be smart. Dress smart.
Dress smart.
All right, now I say, no, no, pay that. And then you go like that.
Okay.
Yes, ladder.
Oh, no, no,
no.
You have failed me for the last time.
That is awful.
Buying costumes, are they?
Yeah.
I buy money.
He nearly undercharged me as well. I don't know. I got 55. He goes, that's 45 quid, please, mate. I went, yeah, alright then. Now I'm 55. I was like,
yeah. How much have you just spent on beanies then, James?
£2.
And how much more are you just about to spend?
£2 more.
That's what it is then. £2. Sorry, don't worry about it. Benedict Taylor.
Yeah.
That's, he was in the Naboo pilot. That's Femi Taylor's brother. I don't know who that is. That's Femi Taylor, so that must be your kiddie. I don't know who that is. That's Michael Sheard, or Mr. Bronson. What? My caption for this picture is Guido Blokey saying it, or his name's I forget, Wald, I think.
You touch my pint again and you're dead, son.
But this one, like that, I probably won't win any of these. I could never get Channel 5. There you go. £120.
See the commentary, but you can see what.
Yeah, but I don't know. You can see it on here, so I don't know if it would see it or not. £150.